definitely depletes their bench, and they just don't have enough bodies.
He is a true energizer, averaging career numbers at nearly 16 points and 7 boards a game off the bench. Drops home the jumper to get the Spurs on the board.
Just don't have a lot of natural scores out there on the floor for the Clippers. So you continue to defend, you continue to pound on them, and you're going to have a nice ball game. So I'm hoping that our guys are able to pull this thing wide open at some point. There's Rudy who gets the kind of bounce. I look at the way they marched and their peaceful protest. I don't know if I have that in me, to be honest with you. So, for them, I just can't believe, how dedicated and courageous they were.
Robinson gets it stuffed, and the Spurs bring it right back. Marco has it out front to White. Davis to LaMarcus Aldridge against Montrezl Harrell. L.A. draws the foul. Yes, sir. Count that, baby.
And Harrell, is that his third? I love that situation there. Everybody's moving, so LaMarcus is allowed to go one-on-one. No help defenders, and it starts with the block. There's the big block there from Davis. You go the opposite direction, and you have a bunch of guys moving around. There's no way you can help.
Great community projects that the Spurs have maintained over the years. DeRozan, the block, and the loose one finally comes back to DeMar. Forbes stops, fires. L.A. with a left hand.
Give Derek White a lot of credit there.
Meyer, Mark. Missed by Gilgeous Alexander. Spurs another opportunity. 2:48 remaining here. First half action. LA against Gortat, the two vets.
And Aldridge off the window.
There are two long defenders that Tobias Harris had to get that shot over.
Aldridge got it for two.
He's been so on in this building since, I want to say, the beginning of December. Look, he just can't miss.
L.A., last time the Spurs were here, at 28 against Charlotte with 10 rebounds. He's averaging 20.6 a game now for the season. Happy about that. Derek White looking back to Aldridge. L.A. with 12 points tonight, the fadeaway over Harrell.
Yeah, doesn't matter. Not in this building, not in the last couple months.
8 on the shot clock. Two Longhorns going at it here.
And LaMarcus wins that battle. And the shot clock expires as it's swatted out of bounds.
Well, Avery Bradley had jab-stepped L.A. at one point in that possession and had a three. And L.A. just times that one perfectly. Montrezl Harrell was showing some dexterity, some skill in the open court there. Not to lose it and step around Patty Mills.
Aldridge steps outside for two. Here's Harrell against Forbes.
And Bellinelli. Get a bucket out of that nightmare.
And we just haven't shown the proper amount of focus and effort that's required.
White with the reverse won't fall. L.A. follows up. And Aldridge. Mills. Wait for the screen. Drive, plays it up. And still won't go. But Aldridge again there to clean it up with the dunk. In a career year, averaging 15 and around 7. He's having a heck of a night in his first start as he's got 18 and 4. Aldridge. It's the left-handed shot to fall, but the Spurs have to get stopped. He had a 15-point game in the first meeting between the two that the Clippers won in Los Angeles.
Aldridge knocks down the three ball. For LaMarcus Aldridge.
White tonight, 9 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. Can't connect on the line. The tip will go. L.A. puts it back in.
How about Derek White, though?